This is a net we got from my grandpa to practice hitting while at home. The net is new, but the space it occupies is not. The space itself seems to spark action and growth and play. Something about it gives my grandpa life. My romance, and therefore, it's given me life. And through that spark, we've taken this playfulness to other settings and other things. It's given us the space to play, the privacy to fail, and the safety to learn. The thing about this new net isn't all about whether we use it or not, but more about the space that it rests on. This is my grandpa's sacred space, where he sharpens irons, where he makes an impact, where he practices. And even though we may not use it as much anymore, this is the reminder of all the memories and lessons we have because of this space. To be new, like this.